When there's any type of infectious process going on that may be contagious, staying away from people at a safe distance, and we've seen anywhere from 3 to 6 feet, seems to be helpful in spreading that concern. You may be a carrier of something and not symptomatic yet, and unknowingly give it to the person who's close to you, and then they spread it to people. So it's important to keep our distance in times like these when there is an infectious disease going through our community.